They are secretive, brown, and wear a distinctive dark fiddle design on their backs. Brown recluse spiders occur in our area, but even when they're common, people don't often find them. They prefer quiet nooks and crannies in buildings and woodlands. And like all spiders, brown recluses avoid human contact. In fact, the brown recluse might go entirely unnoticed, except that its bite can cause people serious medical problems.